In June of 2012, the Gamo people got the Bible translated in their own language for the first time. And it's very hard not to see that and be stirred and inspired and just awakened again just to the beauty and the hope that the gospel brings to us. And it's efforts like this by the Sea Company that make me just applaud them and cheer them on and want to shout the cause and spread the cause of the Sea Company and the work that they're doing across the world.
The Word of God is light in my darkness, hope for the hopeless, strong and true. The Word of God is strength for the weary, a shield for those who trust in you, a shield for those who trust in you. Everything will fade, everything will fade, the heavens and the earth will pass away, but you will.